Good morning, learners. Today we are going to learn art and craft activity for grade 4.
Today's activity 4 is form food pyramid. The food template is given here. First, you have to take it according to the crease lines. Now, according to these creases, we are going to fold. Here are four parts. Here we'll apply glue. The pyramid is ready. After this, we are going to cut these food templates. Stickers out, and then I have divided it into cereals and pulses, then is fruits and vegetables, milk products in one side, and then all the non-veg material, that is fish, chicken and egg, and all the fast food in one side. Now we will stick this in this pyramid. In this down line, first I'll stick all the cereals, that is bread, rice, pasta, etc. You have to stick in all the four sides. In this second column, I am going to stick fruits and vegetables. As you can see, in this third block I have stick all the dairy products and meat, fish. On the fourth block I have stick the junk food and the sweet items. In this way, on the four sides you have to stick all the food templates and complete your assignment.
I hope you have